We talk to property managers all over the country, and we hear a lot of complaints about sales, and some of them are completely legitimate, and there's some of them that are just straight up myths. So you're gonna hear the top five myths that we hear day in and day out.
Myth number one is that marketing is expensive. But the truth is, when you really get your sales process dialed in, you're gonna know exactly who you're going after, what your ideal candidate looks like, and you're gonna know exactly what message is gonna convert them. Now that's gonna change everything. Once you start dialing up your conversion rate, instead of spending $1,000 and getting one customer, you're gonna start spending $1,000 and getting 5, 6, or 7 customers. And you don't have to be a mathematician to see how that works. So when you really get clear in your sales process, you've got a strong sales team and everybody's executing, you're not gonna look at marketing as an expense anymore. It's gonna be an investment.
Myth number two, there's too much competition in my market. Listen, I get it. We hear that all the time. There's competition in every market, and the reason why people are going to the competitors is for a couple reasons. One, they're clear on their message. Two, they know their product. And three, they're confident in what they're selling. So we've heard clients tell us that before, and now they're growing. So if you can have a clear message and a strong sales process, your competition is irrelevant.
Myth number three, great salespeople are born that way. We tend to think that great salespeople are really great because they're following their intuition. And yes, maybe intuition has something to do with it, but the truth is that sales is much more of a science than it is an art. Every great salesperson has a process that they follow. Every great salesperson is working on following up at a very calculated time. They're able to really identify and reflect back the client's pain points, and they're able to overcome the client's objections in advance. At the best companies, they not only hire the best salespeople, they have a very strong sales process.
Myth number four, my leads suck. We hear this all of the time. And one of the things that we've realized is that the reality is, it may not be that your leads suck, it's that you're not following up with them fast enough. What we know is that if somebody is looking for someone to work with, you're probably not the only one that they're looking at. What does that mean? They're on other people's websites as well. And the stats show that the first person that reaches out to them and is actually able to talk with them, they are more likely to work with them than anyone else. So if you want to start working on your lead problem, make sure that you have a timely, fast response within the first few minutes that they come onto your website. And what do you need to make that happen? A sales system and process that makes that a reality.
Myth number five is I'm not ready to grow. The reality is you don't believe the growth is possible in a painless and in a high value way. As soon as you actually have the process dialed in that can predictably turn marketing and ad dollars into customer revenue, that's when everything changes and you get way more comfortable with actually making the investment, knowing that what it's enabling is for you to pick a higher quality of customer. Everybody knows there's a subset of your portfolio that you just shouldn't be managing. It's the person, it's the property. This is about creating the freedom and the optionality to make those hard decisions by upskilling the quality of your portfolio by giving you a killer sales function within your business.
So as you can see, the way to overcome these myths in your business is by having clear sales positioning and a sales process. And we're here to help you with that. Simply schedule a call with one of our team members and we'll run a diagnostic on your business and give you a clear path of how you can move forward.